class. Fuck.
Got a big midterm coming up, you know?
Did you even study for the test?
All 10%.
You know what? I was too busy focusing on the game last night.
Yeah, same. What about you?
Yeah, I studied all fucking day and then I found out it was worth 10%.
Yeah, I know. I'm not studying fucking 10%. Fuck God. Well, fuck you. Class time. Bitches, fuck. So we have a test that's worth 10%, so I didn't study. Because, fuck that. This guy studied all night. Lesson learned, don't be like him.
Don't be like me.
Wasting your time. Also, the election's tonight. Sean.
What?
Who do you have?
Who do I have?
He's going for Trump. Oh.
Hillary's gonna win.
Hillary's gonna win, he said.
Hillary will win the election.
Matt, who's winning the election?
Nobody.
Christian.
What?
Who's winning the election?
Tina Fey as Sarah Palin.
We have 90 minutes for the test. There are two short answers in the back that you can pick from. I think it's about six questions. So everything is worth 1 point, except for the answers at the end, which are worth 8 points each. Okay? Thank you, Bob.
Thank you.
What is that thing? You're not filming that, right?
I was vlogging.
Are we on Snapchat? Is that what's happening?
No.
Okay.
No. I do Snapchat though. You can add me, Yo-Yo Yvonne. Yeah, I just failed that test. That's a death fail. Definite fail. So I just finished a test. Probably failed it. Only answered like half the questions. Gonna do some homework. And then I'm gonna... I'm ashy as fuck right now. Just, I'm a crowd member. Yay! It's all good. I got some time. It's all good. See you later.
My heart.
What up? We're practicing? This isn't our show, is it? It's not your show, right? So I'll be here? Sex. What's up, Sex?
I'm
just vlogging. Also, I'm a person on the show. Also, I Snapchatted Maria and then got deleted. So, it sucks. So I'm helping out with my boy's show. Basically, all I'm doing, I'm in wearing my jersey. I'm in the crowd. I'm getting loud. I'm getting hype.
And I've been told you're the mysterious.
Showtime.
Yeah.
We have to go apeshit. Apeshit now. Last time.
What up, what up?
We got official hype fan of the sport.
Use some more, man.
You know I care about my classmates, so I gotta check if anyone needs lotion in case they're ashy, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it. Very intense class, talking about women in sport, racism, how we have the power to tell stories in terms of journalism, and we can tell the good side of the stories, or we can just tell the negative side. Very intense, very heated.
Before everybody leaves, I'm sorry, we gotta put these seats into rows of six. Not five, but six. Everybody just take about 2 minutes, we'll get this
out. And also,
when? Are we gonna go now? Here doing our homework. Elections going on. It looks like Trump's gonna win. I lived a good life. It was fun, you know. Swagging with my ears out, you know, good shit. It's a good life. I tried a lot of lotions, played a lot of basketball. Yeah, so let's see who wins. It's 2:41. Hillary just conceded the election, so Trump won. But tomorrow's a new day. Let's fucking get tomorrow, motherfuckers.